The fifth drill is dot shooting. So it's a really good warm-up drill, really good puck skills drill. Players in two colors, black behind the dots there, blue behind the dots there. Both lines have pucks. The first part of the drill is just a little quick feet and escape drill. So pass down to the opposite line. He's going to take off with the puck and then go outside, take a shot, and then go into the other line. The second part of the drill, what we'll do now is we will have a cross ice pass. So this player will pass down. It's going to pass across. And while that's happening, he will come down, get ready for the pass back, and catch the pass, and now come in and take his shot. So the important part is quick pass down, quick pass across, receive it back in the wide lane, and do not juggle the pass. The final part of the drill is pass down, pass across, go to the center line, and now you sprint to the middle of the ice, and you get the pass back, and come in through the middle, and take your shot. The other thing you can do here is you could have a coach stand in the middle and put pressure on that guy, one side or the other, as he's shooting.